Now, there's plenty of blame to go around for what has happened. And the United States certainly shares its blame for what has happened.